I don't give a damn about the Defense Department. In a democratic country, nobody is allowed to interfere with the freedom of the press. For any reason whatsoever.